Welcome to Ranju's Food Fusion. I'm Ranju. Today's recipe is really simple yet delicious. Green chutney made of fresh herbs, mint and coriander leaves with perfect tanginess of lemon. So let's check out the recipe. To make mint coriander chutney, here I have 2 to 3 cup coriander leaves. I wash them and roughly chop them. And I have 1 cup mint leaves, 1 onion roughly chopped, 2 tablespoon lemon juice, 2 garlic cloves, some ginger, 2 green chilies, some salt to taste, and 1/4 teaspoon black pepper. Take a blender jar, add coriander leaves, add mint leaves, add chopped onion. Now add lemon juice, add green chilies. I'm adding here 2 green chilies. If you want extra spicy, you can add more green chilies. Add garlic cloves, add ginger, add black pepper, and add some salt. Blend everything together. You can mix in between if required. To make it like a puree. And here all the things are blended nicely. You can add 1 to 2 tablespoons of water to adjust the consistency. Pour the chutney in a bowl. You can store this chutney in a glass container or in a mason jar in refrigerator for 2 to 3 weeks. Please like and share the video and subscribe to Ranju's Food Fusion for more recipes. So this was the recipe for green chutney. You can keep this chutney in your refrigerator for 2 to 3 weeks and you can enjoy it with samosa, pakora, cutlet and actually even with a slice of bread too. Please try the recipe and enjoy.